యాక్టివ్ న్యూస్. సచివాలయంలో సైబర్ సెక్యూరిటీ ఇండస్ట్రీ కన్సల్టేషన్ కార్యక్రమంలో మంత్రి నారా లోకేష్ పాల్గొన్నారు. ఈ కార్యక్రమంలో సైబర్ సెక్యూరిటీ సేవలు అందిస్తున్న వివిధ కంపెనీల సీఈఓలు కూడా పాల్గొన్నారు. సైబర్ సెక్యూరిటీ పాలసీ రూపకల్పనపై చర్చ జరిగింది. సైబర్ సెక్యూరిటీ కంపెనీలను ఆంధ్రప్రదేశ్కు ఆకర్షించేందుకు తీసుకురావాల్సిన పాలసీపై వివిధ కంపెనీల సీఈఓలు అభిప్రాయాలు మంత్రి తెలుసుకున్నారు. ఈ సందర్భంగా ఆయన మాట్లాడారు.
It's a creating a new education infrastructure if you can first scale up.
Rakesh, I forgot to ask you the same question to you.
We are also very keen though to initiate it, especially in this field of QRadar and SOC management.
They're putting all this kind of regional.
So we are extremely keen. In fact, what we would need is an audience with those 15 colleges to then discuss with them what's on the these if they enroll to these courses. It would need your sponsorship as well.
Thank you. I'm really clear comes to your expectations.
Yeah, absolutely. More than keen to part.
I was born in Karnataka, but I moved to Mumbai when I was 1 year old, probably. So we have thought of this so many times that we should move out of Mumbai, go outskirts of Mumbai. And I'll tell you something basic that stops me as a family to move out.
Different facility there. How will I drop and take up my kids to move back? But everybody who comes back, and especially Telugu people, right? There are hundreds or thousands of them in the US. Look at the lifestyle that they have there.
Yes. You know, obviously, because you know, any resource skilled.
If it was a challenge to you, I want 15 colleges to be signed up between each of you.
Business sense for them, because the students would need to enroll to those courses.
Of course, we decide whether somebody really wants to move back. And even if people are moving back, some of my classes.